the first avenue down while I set out the door. I still need me my way on the Callaghan shore. Going out for a fend and those late in the night. Going out to escape, I saw the guys light while the whole little hill the yellow day. I went to the town hall to see the gas lamp. Well, who should I see but the big bloody clown? I finally stepped over to him, I did say, will you kindly direct me to where I can stay, buddy? Oh, little tie, little tie. That's the name. And from the door was a small piece of board hung on to nails with a short piece of cord. But the old little elf died. Well, I looked up and down till I found out the door. And a queer old house all I've never saw before. And the missus came out and these words said to me, if you give me a shilling, sure here you can stay. But the whole little elf, my ear is dying. I stood there outside and me back to the wall. And the next thing I saw was the cobbler's stall. And there was a cobbler, he mended some brogues with his hammer and pincer all day in the row. But behold, diddle a look tight, then she brought me upstairs and she put out the lights. And in less than 5 minutes I had to show fight. Well, if I had me schnick, I would fight the old way. Well, if I had sore sides, I'd give them broken bones. But the whole little end of time, was around me, buddy, they for now to march. Buddy, they play the death march. Well, the bloody old Mary give me such a neck. Well, I nearly made use of the use of me. If buddy, oh, little hell, tie, tie. Well, I'm going to be studying to put down these lines. And if any poor traveller should ever come to town, and if any poor traveller should be inclined to stay, beware of the Louse House in Sweet Lover's Lane, for the whole little tie, little tie.